our Christian faith. They attempt to destroy everything that's holy and control what preachers say. But God still has a few good men who will bend, won't bow, won't burn. They will fight to the end to defend that faith until the day.
Now and